Well, you see the vein line, yeah. So you just crowd cut across.
Do you see so the like line? This, like here, the line.
The lines are like
yeah,
this?
Yeah, like this. That, exactly like that. Similar. Like, the line is not straight. It's like this, right?
Okay, so that means you need
like,
to cut
yeah.
like this. No, oh. like this. Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah. Because he's cutting across.
Okay.
Because see, like you see like there's like multiple lines on the cut
yeah.
part.
That's true. So we'll do it like that. I think that will be good. So this is the right way, I guess. This is the right term. This is the right cut from the one video we just looked at. I'm sure a lot of other chefs have. You see the fibers or the veins. There's. It's very thin on our It's very thin on our piece, but it's not like what they have. But it's fine. It's just gonna taste like tuna. You have soy sauce?
I think so, from my kit.
Oh, and some wasabi, I guess.
Yeah, probably.
But your kit doesn't have a wasabi? Are you sure? Yeah, I forgot I have some at home. I should have taken it.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I think the kit must have. It doesn't make sense. Alright, so we have some sashimi of tuna. Jim, would you help me put it in the fridge while I cut my salad? Oh.